Watch. The handyman will be about to collect you shortly.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to?
You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey!
Get away!
Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just wanna talk to you! Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for
Stay
a minute!
Away.
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
No! Let me go!
Gotta be another way in.
Requested troops are on their way. Keep
the snap out of you! Let go of me! Get your hands off of me! Let me go!
Cops talk walls to you, and we mean to give it to you! My patience is done! Run out!
Ugh!
Slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
Ugh!